Canada.
Salam.
Okay, okay.
Together with the Minister of Interior, had put in place
very, 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 very good. The man on the Kantu Yellow Unit ride is very important. It's very, very important. And we thank you so much for knowing too well. But what is not enough is not only Palugu, Nanoko, and Manga. No, I think it needs to be extended to other places so that everybody will now understand the situation and then it will be rested as it is. We also thank the security agencies. They are doing very well. The security agencies, both the police and the military, in fact, they are up to their task. However, sometimes, you know, because of the situation, we agree that they have blood running through their veins, they are human. There are some skepticism, at least, but we do not want to blame anybody for this death. Well, what we can say is that they should put their ears on the ground. Mostly reports are made and they are not being followed through. We thank you so much for coming. I don't want to go to the legal aspect because my legal brothers have dealt so much with the legality. And I am sure by now, anybody who has any doubt in respect of the so-called, you know, ruling on the Supreme Court in 2003, will now have a revised, you know, mind. If they want, we are open to debate. No, they can call us in the morning, evening, night. They should come. We will debate them and tell them where they are falling. In connection with what is happening, and one thing that I must see the senior economic minister for interior raise that is too cardinal and very, very instructive is that if somebody is doing something you think is not doing the right thing, why would you take the arms? Why would you shoot somebody? Let's go to court. When I say let's go to court, anybody who sees somebody doing something that person does not want, we are in the rule of law. Just go to court and say, look, lawyer, I'm in charge. This is what is happening that I am not happy. But taking up arms to kill people, I think that's not the best in terms of the era that we are. We are in the era of civility. So therefore, I start again, I thank you so much for the time that you have not spent with us on the things. It's a well deserved that. Thank you so much.